up, homie, you fucked up. But if God got us, then we gon' be alright. Right,
nigga, we gon' be alright. Nigga, we gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. Do you hear me? Do you feel me?
What's going on, YouTube? Bitch, it was like here, and today we have another music reaction. Big Sean just dropped his album. I don't have the storage on my phone to record a whole album reaction, so we're gonna go a bit by bit if y'all want that. But first, we're going to start with the one that caught my eye first, and that is Deep Reverence featuring Nipsey Hussle. We're gonna check this out. Without further ado, we're gonna get into the video.
Nah, fuck rap, I'm a street legend. Block love me with a deep reverence. I was birthed in a C-section. Helicopters and police presence. We got ops, so we keep weapons. We on y'all block while y'all eat breakfast. A lot of shots, we broke street records. Watch how you talk, I got reflexes. Watching your cheap necklace. Then we slide at the east exit. But every time we get the fucking niggas up, TMZ catching. Y'all still learning street lessons. From the mastermind, first you master grind, then your team catching. This time it's for the money, I don't need credit. And I'm the don, cause the street said it. Look.
Fuck rap, I'm a street legend.
And I'm the don, cause the street said it.
Black love me with a deep reverence.
Okay, we're gonna pause right there. I like it so far. Feel me? I hope this not all Nipsey said in the song. But if it is, you know. Ooh. I just hope it's not his last. That was, I hope that wasn't his only verse. But we're gonna hop back into it.
And I'm the dog cause the street said it.
And I got pressure on me. 7 days a week is game seven on me. Life will test you out. You live through that, that's testimony. Giving them hell, but how in the hell I got all these blessings on me? Most of the girls I know addicted to social media. All the time they put in, they could have wrote encyclopedias. Mama.
Whoa. Okay. Okay. All them girls addicted to social media. All that time you put into that, you could have wrote an encyclopedia. I've been saying it for years. Not that exact words, but I don't like my females all on social media, honestly. Like, it's cool to have your little fun, but don't be posting 24 motherfucking 7. Like, I know as a YouTuber I'm gonna have to, but like, I can care less about it, honestly. I just do it because I know people watch me and want to know what's going on in my life. But yeah, I don't like that.
Said it only takes one time to fuck up your whole Wikipedia. And as your son, I can see the type of life that you see me in. After what happened in Nipsey, I reached out to Kendrick. It wasn't even no real issues there to begin with. Lack of communication and wrong information from people fueled by the ego is like mixing flames with diesel.
Ooh, okay. So if y'all didn't know, like, they, I don't know, the media started mixing some stuff up about Big Sean and Kendrick Lamar just like slick beefing or whatever. I didn't really care for it, honestly. But he was just like, after what happened to Nipsey, he hit up Kendrick because, like, bro, it's life too short to be beefing over some bullshit, you feel me? So he was like, he wanted to clear shit up. Like, ain't nothing going on with me and you. Like, we cool. Like, ain't nothing going on. So yeah, that clears it up for the media people. But I hope they make a song together. That'd be dope. I'll be the first reaction. I'll be the first person to react to it. No cap.
Energy crazy, I realize that it's a two-way street. What's coming is going. If it don't give you more, it drains you. Should be a billionaire based on the time off I'm not taking. Probably why this shit with me get crazy and we lost the baby. And everybody around me think I'm the one. But we all just one of ones. And I'm walking out the crib, they ask me where I'm going. I told them I'm going on another 10-year run. Niggas is banging over blocks that they don't own. Thinking that's home. Boy, you think that's where you from? You don't really know where you from. You don't know how deep your roots is and what your ancestors had done. So God bless all of the sons and daughters who knew their history, so they knew where to take it farther. And all the ones that stuck with me like good barbers. Looking at my life story, God's a good author. Never was.
Oh gosh, he said so much. Oh my goodness, bro. He was like, oh fuck, bro. That's Sean. Yo, we needed some positivity, and well, we needed something in 2020, bro, and he gave it to us just now. But he was basically shouting out all the people that's been rocking with him since the bottom, like his barber, or like a good barber. He was like, his life is crazy. God is a good author. Well, his life story is crazy. Life is a good author. I mean, God is a good author. Oh my gosh, that is. Woo!
There's a lot of us in the room. We move like ninjas. And if it costs you peace of mind, it might be too expensive. So I can give you everything that you want from me for free, though. Get you one shot in life, you might not be able to reload. So advanced, I need all my advances. Bro hit me up for cash like we didn't have the same chances. My dad hit me up like, why I don't live in a mansion? I'm trying to focus, but baby.
I know I stopped in the middle of the verse, but he said his friend hit him up for some cash like they didn't have the same chances. Like, you went your route and I went mine. And you obviously see how mine went. You obviously see how yours went. If you're asking me for money, like, come on, bro. We had the same chances, but you chose to fuck up. All right.
Keep holding my mind for ransom, and that ain't how it's supposed to be. This man home got to a beat, and his name shined too. I almost felt like it was me. Damn, I realized all my setbacks were inside of me. In high school, I learned chemistry, biology, but not how to cope with anxiety, or how I could feel like I'm by myself on an island with depression on all sides of me. With a Glock 17 right on the side of me. Look, I ain't think I had the thought of suicide in me until life showed me all these different sides of me. Too many times I thought the Reaper was outside for me. And how the fuck is...
Oh my gosh. He said school, he learned chemistry, biology, all of that. But nothing taught him how to cope with anxiety, how to help you heal whenever you feel like you're alone on an island with a gun beside you. And he, oh fuck, that kind of hit. He said he didn't even know he had the thought of suicide in him until life brought it out of him. That kind of hit because, you know, I had those depression days and I, you know, that's another story time. If y'all want that, let me know. But, you know, it's not fun, and it's not nothing it's definitely not nothing to play around. Like, I wouldn't put it on my worst enemy. I wouldn't even put depression on my worst enemy, you know, other than suicidal thoughts. Like, that's, you know, that's a lot. But, damn. Like, a lot of, like, schools don't teach you what you need to know. Like, obviously, they teach you the things that you need to get a basic job, but they don't teach you, especially for black people, they don't teach you, like, the real shit. Like, you know. And one of those things is when life hits you and you start getting depressed and stuff, you don't know how to get through that. Like, only the strong survive, honestly, and it's sad, but it's true. But we gonna hop into it, because I can honestly rant on and on about this topic, but we're gonna hop back into it.
People that never met me that hate me, I wonder if they understand that I meditate daily and feel like my life purpose is to give inspiration despite the hit songs, that there's just no escaping, that I take care of my family and beat the odds that were deadly. You hate that just reflects your lack of succession. Bless them. If it ain't Nipsey blue, it's Detroit blue. This that Detroit 2, I'm bringing it back to my hood like D-Boys do. Gone.
So the collaboration, the Nipsey and who?
Oh, man, I'll probably say Payroll or T-Grizzly. Me and Big Sean talked about doing something recently, too. So, you know, all of them. I'm going to tap in with all of Detroit.
That's cool as fuck. That was Nipsey, by the way. But that's the end of the video or song. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Like, comment, subscribe if you haven't already. Comment down below what you guys want to see next. follow my social medias. I ask you guys what you guys want to see all the time, whenever I'm in the mood to record. And I do that for y'all. So follow my social medias and get more into the channel. So yeah. Peace. See you guys in my next video.